two lava eggs. This one is for her because I don't eat this one.
Okay.
We bought some pomelo on the way, and they gave us some of this powder. It's tamarind powder, some sugar, a little bit of spice, a little bit of chili.
So after 3 hours of journey, we finally arrive in Hua Hin. Khun Khet brought us to a temple perch on a hill. It had a magnificent view of the ocean. This is the Khao Takiab Temple, a temple which is inhabited by thousands and thousands of macaques. Truly monkey magic. So after our visit to the temple, we decided to pay a visit to the fishing village at the foot of the hill. There were all kinds of seafood, fresh seafood, crabs, mud crabs, lobsters, crayfish, mussels, as well as giant king prawns.
We are in Hua Hin Fishing Village. And here we have some green mussels and we have some scallop. Green mussels, I don't know how to eat green mussel. I don't know how to eat this one, but very popular here. Green mussels, scallop. Guess what? This is only 50 baht. How much is one? 50 baht or so?
50 baht.
50 baht, huh? So now we're going to try. And guess what? We have this nice pit chili. Okay, we ordered some oysters and they cooked it with crispy omelette. Whoa, look at that, man. Look at that. Whoa, fantastic. How many for 1 kilo?
25
per kilo.
Four kilo.
100. One? Huh? How many kilo?
Four kilo.
100.
Four.
4 kilo. 100. Okay. Yeah. We take 4 kilo.
Thank you. Just near to our hotel, we had some dried noodles or in Thai bar mi hang with barbecue char siu, and it was delicious. And after dinner, well, Kat decided to get some dessert, and that was our day. So friends, if you like the video, remember to subscribe. Thank you for watching, and see you real soon.